my family a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine. Whoa! Let's be clear, Abuela runs this show. Whoa! She led us here so many years ago. Whoa! And every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know. So, welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. We're on our way. Where all the people are fantastical and magical. I'm part of the family, Madrigal.
That's why coffee's for grown-ups.
My Tia Peppa, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My Tio Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future. One day he disappeared. Oh! And that's why Mom Julieta, here's her deal. Whoa! The truth is she can heal you with a meal. Whoa! Her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the family, Madrigal. You guys fell in love with family, Madrigal. And now they're part of the family, Madrigal. See if you're Felix, Mary, Peppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's how Abuela became an
Abuela Madrigal. Let's go.
We swear to always help those around us and earn the miracle that somehow found us. The town keeps growing, the world keeps turning, but work and dedication will keep the miracle burning, and each new generation must keep the miracle burning.
Wait, who's a sister and who's a cousin?
There's so many people.
How do you keep them all straight?
Okay. So many kids in our house, so let's turn the sound up. You know why? I think it's time for a grandkid roundup.
Grandkid roundup.
Cousin Dolores can hear a pin drop. Camilo shapeshifts. Antonio gets his gift today. My older sisters, Isabella and Luisa. One strong, one graceful, perfect in every way. Rosa flowers, the town goes wild.
Isabella.
She's a perfect golden child.
Isabella.
And Luisa's
Isabella.
Super strong. Isabella. The beauty and the brawn do no wrong. That's life in the family, Madrigal.
Whoa.
Now you know the family, Madrigal.
Whoa.
Where all the people are fantastical and magical.
Whoa.
That's who we are in the family, Madrigal. Adios.
Oh,
but what's your gift?
Well, I gotta go the life of a Madrigal. But now you all know the family Madrigal. I never meant this to get autobiographical. So just to review the family Madrigal. Let's go! It starts with Abuela and then Tia Peppa. She handles the weather. My mom Julieta can make you feel better with just one arepa. My dad Agustin, well, he's accident prone, but he means well. Hey, you said you wanna know what everyone does. I got sisters and cousins and my primo Camilo won't stop until he makes you smile today. My cousin Dolores can hear this whole corner a mile away. Look, my sister Mariana, wait, you can marry my sister if you wanna. Between you and me, she's kind of a prima donna. You always said too much and thank you, but I really gotta go. My family's amazing. And I'm in my family, so well.
Talk about Bruno, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder!
You're telling a story, or am I?
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why does he keep telling? The umbrella
in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway,
we don't talk about Bruno. No, we don't talk about Bruno.
Hey, you live in fear, Bruno's stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with the grip so humbling. Always with Abuela and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand.
yeah.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach, betrothed to another. It's like I hear him.
Hey, sis, I want not like a sound out of them. I can hear him now.
Bruno.
Yeah, about that Bruno. I really need to know about.
Shiver of some vain, I'm so sick of pretty, I want something true.